We're going to do a song, which is a traditional Scottish song. And it's a song called "Will You Go to Flanders." It's about a young man and a young girl. Could be his wife, could be his girlfriend, mistress, who knows. And the young man, he wants to go fight, go off and fight a war against the French in a place called Flanders. And his girlfriend, for obvious reasons, says, "Please don't go, because you might get shot." Not in a London accent, because she was Scottish. And so basically that's what the song is about. I've learned this from the singing of a guy called Tony Cuff. Don't know if you ever come across Tony Cuff, but he was a wonderful Scottish singer. Sadly, he's not with us anymore. Okay. Will you go to Flanders? Will you go to Flanders, my Mario? We'll tackle wine and brandy, sack and sugar candy. Will you go to Flanders, my Mario? And see the bunny soldiers, my Mario. They give the pipes a blow in their kilts and blades of bronze. I the fairest of them all, my Mario. Will you go to Flanders, my Mario, and take the royal shilling there, my Mario? Will you take a foreign show, or to hear the cannons roll? By the bloody shouts of war, my Mario. Will you go to Flanders, my Mario, and see the bold commander, my Mario? Will you see the bullets fly, and the soldiers how they die, and the ladies how they cry, my Mario?
Really?